question here from Aiden and such and such, and be scented fragrance oil supply. I am going to do a recipe for you guys that I made using the foaming bath whip. I did a test batch and it turned out really good. So I'm going to make another one. And this I'm actually taking to my father for Christmas. So that's why, hence the no gloves, because I'm going to be taking it to my father. And he doesn't care. But I'm going to have about 8 ounces a foaming bath whip. If I made this recipe, I probably would do it in 1 pound increments. Alright. And this is super simple. Super simple. You guys will see. I'm just getting all of it. This was a 16 ounce jar of the foaming bath whip. And I'm just getting, and I did 8 ounces, and I'm just getting the rest of it out to do another 8 ounce batch. I wanted to test it and have my husband use it and try it, see what he thought before I would make it for my dad. My husband's the guinea pig. Because I have to drive 2 hours to go see my dad. Okay, that's like a little over 8 ounces. No big deal. Alright, so, and I'm going to get a jar for my sugar. Last time I did the recipe and I used about 6 ounces of sugar to 8 ounces of scrub. This time I'm going to up it to 100%, which is 8 ounces. I wanted it, after I used it, I wanted it a little bit more scrubby. I think I'm going to have to get down my thing of sugar. Yeah. Oopsies. Oh, let me get it. It's way up here. Okay. And this is how I do it. Alright, there's 8 ounces. I want this nice and scrubby. I'll fill that up in a minute. And in this, I'm going to do about 1/2 ounce of jojoba oil. Get that down. Because it is a skin-loving oil. And I want this not to be harsh on the skin. There we go. 1/2 ounce of oil. And I did not find that it killed the bubbles. You still got a nice foam. And let me get the fragrance. I'm going to do this in orange. My dad loves orange. So I'm using our Orange Ultra. And the last time I did this, I used 0.45 ounces. And it was just, I thought it was too strong. So this time I'm going to go with 0.3. And I'm going to see how that smells. Perfect. 0.3. All right. Now, I'm going to pause you guys because I need to get my blender out. I didn't get it out. Whoopsies. I'll be right back. Okay. My blender is back. Crap. I'm like not with it today. I don't have my jars. I need 2 jars. I'm going to give them a little spritz with alcohol. Somebody asked why I did that. It's because it helps kill any germs. This recipe does not need a preservative unless you want one. because you're not putting water in it, but it's possible that they could get water in it. So, you know, that's totally up to you if you want to put a preservative in there. All right, I'm gonna pipe this in the jar just because I find that it is easier. And I'm going to use a Ziploc bag. And so what I do is I have all of my ingredients in here. I'm just going to whip them until they start getting a little fluffy. Then we're going to gradually add the sugar color if we want it. I might make this a little bit orange. Let's see. Where is my tangerine, Micah? Just a smidgen of tangerine mica in there. When I'm making body butters and lotions, I only use mica to color them. Going to go make sure my child's bedroom door is shut. Be right back. Okay, so as you can see, this is pretty nice. I'm going to blend it a little bit. Then I'll pause and we'll start adding some sugar. Going to add a little bit of sugar. It's a nice peachy color. Last of it.
Mama.
Hi, Noah. Was mommy making lots of noise?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now this is a nice, and it will stay this consistency. The other that I have has been made a week. I wanted to see, and it has stayed this nice fluffy consistency. So I'm tickled. My father uses my scrubs for everything, not just cleaning your hands. He really likes them. He told me he cleaned his hat with his last one. He was like, oh, it worked great. And I'm like, oh, okay, Dad. Yes, Nova. Yeah.
Mom.
We going to Papa's in the morning?
Wow.
Yeah?
Wow. Mom.
What?
Wow.
Wow?
Yeah.
What'd you do? What's so wow?
Wow. Wow, Andy.
You actually could take this and do two collars. Would be really cool. Just pipe it into your bag. Oopsies. You're making a mess. Yeah? He will like those. Well, that is that, guys. I will give you guys the recipe to this. It's my own recipe that I made. I researched a lot on how using foaming bath whip, and this is what I decided. I would use 1 ounce of oil, a light oil, jojoba, sunflower, avocado, one of those kind of oils.
Tea.
Yeah?
Tea.
Is it okay? What was it?
Tea.
A train?
Yeah.
Was it coming to get you?
Yeah.
Oh, did you have to run and hide from the train?
Yeah.
Did I save you?
Yeah.
All right. I would use 1 ounce of a light oil to 1 pound of bath whip.
Mom?
And I went up to 100% sugar.
Mom,
and I would do no more than 5% fragrance. I actually probably would do about 3%. So thank you all for watching. Tell them, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.